Zadia from Empire Working Dog Club, and Gouvenet Smith, catalog number 4 from Endeavor Working Dog.
Ha! Debbie Zapkin with Iron. Here we had a very correct dog throughout most of the routine, and just two really big snafus caused some points. The free healing was very attentive to the hammer, correcting positions without fault. The sit out of motion, the sit was just a little bit hydraulic after being given the command, but held it very nicely until just as the hammer approached, and then the dog starts backing away from her. It didn't look like pressure at all, but still it required an extra command, and the hammer helped to get the dog into position and back under control. That's satisfactory. The downwind recall was done without fault. The stand while running was without fault. The retrieve was flat. I can't read my scribble, my hand is frozen. Oh, it should be a little bit more direct back, and then require an extra command coming back. Another big snafu. It looked like he wanted to go jump over the wall. Retrieve over the hurdle, the dog was very strong. Showed extra retrieving without fall. Retrieve over the wall. The dog, the power over the wall and the retrieving were all done very nicely, but the dog's bumped just slightly in the front position. This is a low excellent. The go ahead and down was without fault. The long down and distraction was without fault. Today we're at a very good score, 95 points.